Well, he considers himself a hunka burnin' love. He looks, acts, and believes he's Elvis, too. I'm not going to say anything more. You just need to see for yourself. Elvis, too, invited us inside his tour bus. After a quick serenade, he talked to us about how Michael Watson evolved into Elvis, too.
Here about 7 years ago, I found out I'm a 25th cousin to Elvis Presley.
Really?
We did a genealogy search.
I actually hired a tailor.
Because finding suits like these and white boots to boot isn't easy.
I searched every department store, Sears, Montgomery Ward, everything in Kansas City. I can't find no white boots like this anywhere.
And he needs a lot of clothes because this is all he wears ever.
Some say, is there an Elvis impersonator contest in town? And I just tell them, honey, it's no contest, man. I can sing better than any of them.
His son slash manager takes care of everything on the road.
My main purpose is I play bass guitar for Elvis, and I do a lot of the promotions work and a lot of phone calls and stuff like that. I'm also a designer and a web creator and everything as well.
Elvis, too, is scoring the gigs in bars and concert halls all over the metro. He says he's not trying to be Elvis because he says he is Elvis.
I'm really not trying to be somebody else, but I'm just trying to be myself.
You can read much more about the evolution of Elvis 2 on our website, KMBC.com. Click on News Link.